national costume represents the famous legendary maid known as
Nastasi
in Malaysia and is held with the dragon known as Seri Kumuh. The famous love tale says that the dragon was a cursed princess.
You go, Sandra! Beautiful!
Built on the lake.
When the fourth prince, Putra Kamboja, arrived, they fell in love and the princess broke the seal to leave with the prince. The lovers transformed into dragons as they left, and the forbidden garden was flooded, hidden forever at the bottom of the Chili Lake.
We are taught that our bodies were never considered to be beautiful. Seeing the lack of representation,
Sandra became the role model and leader that she is today. To break through the cracks and limitations in our society's quest on women. Sandra's experience as an athlete have taught her to put more value in the amazing things
that our bodies can do and achieve. That is exactly what Sandra wants in all young women to see in the world.
Oh my god, Malaysia.
Sandra Lim, representing Malaysia.
This gown named Patra is inspired by the Malayan tiger, an endangered species that
is damaged from Asia. This gown is made of thousands of swirls in crystal.